you feeling?
Really good, yeah. It's what I came over to do, so I'm just happy that I could finish that race. I was absolutely knackered in the last 15 metres, but I'm glad I could finish it. I'm really happy with this week.
I've got to ask you about the time. I mean, yeah. How pleased are you with that time?
Very pleased. It's the second fastest time I've gone in these suits, so to do my two fastest times in these suits this year is
of course, you must go into Shanghai now full of confidence with the British Championship.
Yeah, definitely. And like racing here always really motivates me to go back home and train harder, so I'm looking forward to that as well.
Of course, you've been out in World Champs before. What can you take from that going into Shanghai?